My name is Carol Seleme. I'm a Brazilian model, and I'm gonna show you my sexy Brazilian butt lifting workout. So what we're gonna do are side step lunges. So you're gonna step all the way to the side, drop that butt low, and don't let your knee go past your toes. And then go back straight up and on the other side. All right, so for this workout, we're gonna go ahead and do 10 on one side, and then we're gonna move on and do 10 on the other side. Then we're gonna do 9 on each side, and go ahead and do 8 on each side until we go down to 1 on each side. Okay, great job. That was 10 on each side. So now let's go to 9 on each side. Let's move on to 8 on each side. Seven on each side. Let's go. each side. Come on guys, four on each side. Two on each side. And one more on each side. Good job, everyone. You did it. So if you're a beginner and it's your first time doing this exercise, go ahead and do it without the weights. If you want to challenge yourself and you're more advanced, go ahead and add some weights. 10 pounds is a good place to start. And make sure you focus on working that booty. And remember, really focus on sitting that butt all the way back. Even hold for a couple of seconds. Once again, I'm Carol Seleme. Thank you for joining me and doing this workout. And go grab yourself some water. But before you do, make sure you like and subscribe. See you next time.